attractions and historic landmarks. No tourist guide needed for me. This is my guide to Berlin and my walking tour of the city, 160,000 square meters of exhibition space. All right, I don't expect too much sympathy. After all, there's some pretty cool kit here. Vain fashionistas, for example, will appreciate gadgets like this. And for a truly different visual experience, how about recorded TV on your mobile's flash memory card? Take the storage card out of your phone and insert firmly into this rather natty recording gadget attached to your TV. Select where you'll be viewing it so it can work out how to compress the footage. Preview it recording, put it back in your phone, and it's yours to enjoy wherever, whenever. You get between 2 to 4 hours of TV per gig of storage. Brilliant. Now, as you'd expect, portable audio features heavily here. Not just stylish MP3 speakers, but some rather off-the-wall accessories. Great if you're into making your music rock to a table lamp. Now, talking of MP3, we've all seen MP3 headgear, like these sunglasses, but these are just so last week. What you really need are MP3 goggles, a 512 player on this side, and waterproof cans. In the living room, there were some nifty inventions in the world of universal remotes. This one allows you to power on or off your electrical appliances. All done by pointing the control at a base unit. That then transmits a signal to an adapter connected to the electrical socket. Some remotes were as much about form as function. The design-minded amongst you will appreciate this one-button controller. A deceptively simple interface masks a complex beast capable of controlling 16 of your favourite AV devices. And for even more outlandish one-touch control, well, take a look at this little Wi-Fi wall-mounted baby. A gentle tap and it talks to the music collection nestled on your PC. Right, so that's universal remote, done that. MP3 accessories, yep, covered that. Good, only 26 product categories and 11,255 products to go. Anyone know where I can find a campsite?
A few smart bits of kit there.